Hey, everybody. While I'm set up, I wanted to go ahead and do the Grandma's Diary. I've got three Grandma's Diaries made up. I've had a couple of people ask me over the last few months if I was going to do any more, and I did have some in the process, but I didn't have them finished, so I finished those. And so it's going to be, the Grandma's Diary is one page of a diary that Grandma would have written in 1942, and she just talks, depending on the month of the year it is, she talks about the weather and what's going on with her and Grandpa on the farm, and you know, what she's cooking, what the neighbors are doing, the church homecoming, just homey things from 1942. And I studied old farm pages and old Amish writings and things to kind of see how people talked way back in then, even though that was my era. I was born in 46, but I wanted it to sound kind of old-timey, too, and talk about only very old-timey things. So it's one page for each month in 1942, and it's a pretty interesting read. It's just something to need to have to tuck into a bigger journal if you have a bigger journal, or just it's just neat. So then I added to that, I'm not even going to take this all undone, but I put another one of those bags in there. Two pages of coffee dyed paper, a big doily, envelope with some buttons in it, some brown ribbon, and you've got some Sweet Annie over here too. So that's going to be that. That will be on the Grandma's page also. Junk journals from Grandma with love. Okay, that's going to be it on this one. I have got to get out of here and get some things done. It's almost time to cook supper. Got to get this uploaded and get going on this. Thank you all for watching. Hope you all have a super duper day, and love you all.